Hello, we are using a Ubuntu Live installation that can be used in every desktop. Open your web browser and go to the book web page. Click on Preprint. Go to section Data Retrieval. Open a terminal. After having a link for the data we need to download, we need a tool that works like our internet browser that receives as input a URL and retrieves its contents from the internet. We will use client URL. An alternative to curl is the command wget. In some systems, the curl command needs to be installed. You need to execute the apt install. Since we are using a secure connection HTTPS, we may also need to install the CA certificates package. To display in our screen the list of proteins related to caffeine, we just need to add the respective URL as input argument. Copy the curl command and paste it on address bar to remove any special characters. Copy again the command and paste it in on the terminal. Hit enter. The output on our terminal should be the long list of proteins related to caffeine, ending with the protein ryanodine receptor, to which accession number is Q92736. To save the output as a file, not just printing some characters on the screen, what we should do is redirect the output to a CSV file. This can be done by adding the redirect operator and the file name. To check if the file was really created and to analyze its contents, we can use the less command. To exit from less, just press Q. We can also open the file in our spreadsheet application, such as GNumeric. Our information need is about diseases related to caffeine, so we may assume that we are only interested in proteins that have one of these topics in the third column: miscellaneous and disruption, phenotype and disease. Extracting lines from a text file is the main function of grep. The selection is performed by giving as input a pattern that grep tries to find in each line, presenting only the ones where it was able to find a match. We can execute the grep command that selects the proteins with the topic CC miscellaneous in our CSV file. Just copy and paste the command. The output will be a shorter list of proteins, all with CC miscellaneous as topic. To use multiple patterns, we must precede each pattern with the minus E option. Just copy and paste the command. The output on our terminal should be a longer list of proteins. Thank you for watching this video.